Is This a Great State or What? Is sponsored by Weoki Federal Credit Union, celebrating 50 years of serving you and your family.
Welcome back. Setting long-term goals is always a good thing, whether you ever reach them or not. But what if you are older?
Well, tonight, Galen Culver has the story of a man from Rocky who turned 100 years old today, and he's still counting on the future.
Still late summer weather in southwest Oklahoma. Not quite planting time, but close. Not quite the end of Walt Swart's okra rose, but close.
Later, I guess, they mature quicker.
He's in a race to get the last of it before it turns woody and before the deer and raccoons can eat it.
If I don't do it, who's going to do it?
Walt bought this farm in 1955, and he still comes out here every day to tend garden, work on his tractors, or pump water to his fruit trees. The critters like them, too.
Never got a peach off of that. The deer's got that before it even got ripe.
Born September 25th, 1919, Walt was one of six brothers born to a German immigrant family.
Just growed up, that's all.
He growed up walking to a one-room school. Every one of the Swart brothers went to fight World War II and came back to tell about it. Walt worked shipyards as a welder, but couldn't wait to get back to the farm.
You can't beat a farmer life.
He can add up his years in any way he wants.
Next week I'll make 250s.
They all go to 100. Coming out here every day to work is his solution to a long life.
It's exercised, so a fella can't quit, can he? Tell him to set that up in here.
A tornado took his barn apart this spring.
See that ladder?
Walt works on it a little bit every day. Every year he plants another fruit tree. The latest is peach. The harvest is a sweet expectation.
And you're still planting trees. That's a hopeful sign for you.
Well, that beats sitting in the chair.
Under a clear blue Oklahoma sky, man's labors are fleeting, but not folly. Walt Swart's been here long enough to know this land and the people who work it have been good for each other. Near Rocky, Galen Culver, News 4. Is this a great state or what?
And he and his wife have been married for 78 years. Congrats to them.
What a milestone.